Coming up in Primetime Sports Tuesday, PFJL chairman calls on JFF to reduce the number of clubs in nation's top flight, and fastest living woman over 200 meters among early confirmed athletes for races Grand Prix.
Good evening, I'm Jordan Fort. I'll have all the details right after this break.